This is a view of the white water Niagara Rapids. You can see the rock face on the America side. From the Canadian side of Niagara Falls, looking over to the American side, there's a dock over there, and that is a bridge to the United States.